Hello, I'm Patrick Ogunbola and I'm currently at Al Madina Estate in Karushi. Few weeks ago, when we came here, I said that we had two bungalows on offer going for 10 million naira each. Fortunately, the two bungalows are sold. And the prices of the bungalow have been reverted back to 15.5 million naira. However, there is one bungalow here which is going for 13.5 million naira. Just one for 13.5 million naira. It is still a very good price for a full house, three bedroom bungalow, all room and suite, as you will soon see. We also have three bedroom semi-detached duplex here, also going for sale. This one is going for 20 million naira for the three bedroom duplex. You will see the two houses immediately. Thank you. Okay, so please come along with me to check how the bungalows look like. All right. Looks like. So this is the compound space. Show it. So you can see the house. You have a garden here. Good. You can see that it is well raised up. This place is well raised. It's well raised. This is the entrance lobby. And one of toilet. And this is the parlor, the sitting room. This is the dining area. The dining, and it leads us to the kitchen. This is the kitchen. This is the kitchen. So we are going to the bedrooms now. The sitting room once again.
Okay.
So this is the lobby to the three bedrooms. And this is the master bedroom. This is the master bedroom. So this is the master bedroom, and this is the toilet and the shower cubicle. That's the wardrobe.
Yeah.
So this is the other room. You can see the rooms are very spacious. It's also in suite. This is the toilet with the shower. Then this is the last room, the last bedroom, also very spacious. So this is the toilet with the washer basin and shower. So this is going for 13.5 million naira. So this is the environment, beautiful landscape. You can see the garden, very beautiful environment. So this is the bungalow that we have here. This is the duplex that we have here. So let's look at the duplex, three bedroom duplex. So this is the compound view, the compound, as you can see. And this is the entrance, the visitors. This is the parlor, the sitting room. Now this is the dining area. Now you can follow to entrances, you can follow here to enter. And you can also
go to the sitting room. So, dining area, this is the kitchen. This is the kitchen, and that is the pantry over here. So this is the bedroom, and it is ensealed. So that is the toilet area. So let's go upstairs. We have one bedroom down, two bedrooms up. So let's go upstairs to the two bedroom. Alright, so this is the landing. This is the family lounge. This is the family lounge. And it has a balcony. This is the balcony, which provides a good view of the estate. So you can see the good view of the estate. So this is the master bedroom. This is the master bedroom with the wardrobe. And this is the toilet area. Then this is the second bedroom upstairs. This is the second bedroom. Very spacious. Very spacious. This is the wardrobe. And this is the toilet area. In the toilet area. Alright, so the staircase, we are going back now.
Yep.
To the staircase. It's really a very beautiful house. So let's check the bathroom.
You can see the compound space once again. This is the garden, area. So you own all these places, and this is where the tank will be. This is the tank area. So this is a very beautiful house, going for 20 million naira only.